Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to change your Discord profile picture or avatar on a PC in Windows. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To change your avatar, open the app and then click on the cog icon next to your name in the bottom left to open the settings. Within the settings, click on the option called Profiles from the menu on the left. Now look for and click the button called Change Avatar, or click on your current avatar in the preview and select Change Avatar. You'll now have the option to upload a photo or choose a GIF. If you choose Upload Image, you now need to navigate to where the file is stored on your PC. Double click on it to upload it, and then you can change the crop and zoom. Once you're happy with this, click on Apply and then make sure you choose Save Changes at the bottom, and it should now be on your profile. That's how to change your Discord profile picture or avatar on a PC in Windows. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your Windows PC. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.